Skyrocketing costs are hurting Minnesota families. Whether buying groceries, gas, or school supplies, people are feeling the squeeze of soaring prices. Yet some politicians want to spend even more of our money instead of giving permanent tax relief to hardworking families. Tom Dippel will fight to beat rising costs by eliminating wasteful government spending, cutting taxes, and growing our economy. Tom Dippel, a leader we can trust, a leader who is fighting for our families.